Hardening a system is only half the solution. Containing inevitable compromise is just as important.
And that led us to develop the concept of cell structure security.
Cell structure security was originally developed for resistance movements.
So cell structure security is a principle in which components that are part of an interconnected system are set to collapse upon task completion or compromise instead of permitting the spread of actual or potential contagion. For us, cell structure security means three things. As a part of the user logging in, we randomly scramble their workspace credentials. Scrambling the credentials contains the damage of compromise to that workspace session. Next, we encrypt all user data both in flight and at rest. And finally, when the user is done, we discard the workspace, excluding the user data, of course. The idea is that we not only harden our system, but we also mitigate any attacks by destroying any malware or nefarious changes that may have made it onto the system partition.
We believe the time has come to see the cloud as a security asset, not a liability.